c'était dur quand même comme immigration, mais
it's tough to be a migrant. Italy was a good country, but since I was a clandestine, it was difficult.
C'était un peu dur. Tu ne peux pas avoir de compte.
You cannot have a bank account. You cannot have work. You cannot have anything. You cannot understand the language. There is a great variety of problems at all levels. And you have to face these problems because your parents have expectations. They ask for money on any occasion. Since you're there, they think you have money. And this is often not the case. I saw that European farmers were able to make money out of agriculture. And I asked myself, why not me? Why don't I go back and put in place a small business? Now I have a lot of rice, in abundant quantities, and it's quality rice. And I've also invested in a house. I advise young people to stay, because the idea they have of migration, like the one I had myself before leaving, does not correspond with reality. Here there is land, it rains, we are young, we can stay at home, develop activities, and have a successful life.